Professor Dumbledore has granted me permission to start this little dueling club, in case you ever need to defend yourselves. Let me introduce my assistant, Professor Snape. One, two, three, Expelliarmus! An excellent idea to show them that, Professor Snape. And if I had wanted to stop you, it would have been all too easy.
Perhaps it would be prudent to first teach the students to block unfriendly spells.
An excellent suggestion, Professor Snape. Let's have a volunteer pair. Potter, Weasley, how about you?
Might I suggest someone from my own house? Malfoy, perhaps.
Scared, Potter? You wish.
On the count of three, only disarm. One, two...
Averte statum! Rita Sempra! Serpensortia!
Allow me, Professor Snape. Volate ascendere!
Ipira Ivanesca.
What are you playing at? You're a parcel mouth.
I'm a what?
You can talk to snakes.
I bet loads of people here can do it.
This is bad.
What's bad? If I hadn't told that snake not to attack Justin...
Oh, that's what you said to it.
You heard me?
I heard you speaking Parseltongue. Snake language.
There's a reason the symbol of Slytherin House is a serpent. Salazar Slytherin was a parcel mouth. He could talk to snakes too.